How to assemble your spray adhesive. Pop the lid, so you'll notice that rattling sound. Pop the lid carefully, get the nozzle out, put your finger over the nozzle so you don't squeeze out any glue when you put the cap on, and you're ready to go. And that's how to assemble your vinyl spray adhesive.
Like and follow for more flooring videos.